I'm here, and you were right. The needle's tricked out with all kinds of electrical crap and what looks like a battle.
No, no, don't be crazy.
Hey, man, it's not crazy to be awesome.
Hey, Reg, hypothetical, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers?
Oh my god, so you did try earlier!
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg, I'm just looking for an answer. Thank you. dupes had those things locked down.
Well, I suppose that hypothetically, theoretically, it could be you can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, or hopefully Augustine. I mean, the DUP guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine, so maybe they can't pass them on, even to you.
So you're saying we have to keep going. Read you loud and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that, will you?
Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Hey there. It's Betty. Where are you?
Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
Oh, I'll try back later then. Bring me a postcard.
Okay, if the gift shop's open. Bye, Betty.
Bye-bye, dear.
Aren't you a sight for sore eyes? This is more like it. I'm on the observation deck.
Don't let your guard down.
Well, onward and upward.
Keep going. You're almost to the top.
Time to gouge out the eye of the needle. And that must be what holds it all together. What the hell? Well, I haven't seen you before. Rex, man, they got a small army up here.
Good. Means you're in the right place.
Or that they really don't like other people playing with their stuff.
Come on, focus, Delson. Do you see any way to take down the communication?
On this! Thank you. I don't think this is gonna cut it. Nothing bad ever came from getting new powers. This is going to be epic! See? That wasn't so bad. There. Isn't that better?
gosh. It goes away.
Hello, Science Center District. I lost you. Do you read me? I'm getting nothing, sir. You? Nothing outside our immediate area.
Yeah, Reg. Let's go find us some prime conduits and get some new powers. We own the streets!
Take it easy. A few streets. In the immediate vicinity, right? The DUP still owns the other 98%.
But we kicked them off the Space Needle, man!
You knocked out their comm center, okay? They may be deaf, but they're not dumb. Kicking the DUP completely out of Seattle is gonna take time. We just got here.
You know what they say? The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single kick-ass tag.
Who says that?
The Chinese people. Hey, Reg. You see it from down
there? What the hell is that? That's not one of the three who escaped.
Do you think I maybe need, like, a PR guy?
What the hell are you talking about?
People here are starting to call me the Banner Man, which, A, is unbelievably lame.
Maybe not the best idea, you hanging around the Space Needle right now?
Well, I mean, why not Smoketastic Man, or hell, just the Smoker?
Look, I'll keep trying to get a lead on the escaped bioterrorists. Why don't you see if you can disrupt other DUP operations around there until I get back to you?
Was awesome.
Delson, I may have a lead on one of the bioterrorists to escape from the bus crash.
Fine, lay it on me.
I'm still at the station. Not a great place to talk. I'll meet you at 4th and Vickers.
Here.
Hurry in, let's go!
Keeping Tom's. That'll help.
Way to fight the man, man! Thank you.
baby!
Hey, you know what they say about secondhand smoke?
Thank you.
man, a plan, and an aerosol can. Ah, there's the sauce. Made the world a little better place.